Country music fans are mourning the loss of a legend. Roy Clark passed away today at his home in Tulsa, Oklahoma. According to his publicist, she said Clark was suffering from pneumonia and died of complications from that illness. Clark played guitar and banjo and made his first appearance at the Grand Ole Opry at the age of 17. He found success in country music and either hosted or co-hosted the long-running TV series Hee Haw from 1969 to 1992. I remember him. He was 85 years old.